Okay, so this is the adobe encased in redwood siding, which happened in the late 1880s by the youngest daughter of Mr. Pena. And she modernized the home in the 1880s, adding on two extra rooms and this little annex here, which housed the kitchen, which is now the building that we're standing in.